Good morning. Let me check my volume. Okay, good morning. This is Mr. Inadequate with Tokville episode 4, and we are low on food, and I don't know if we're going to survive, and it's all a mystery. Well, trying to get town hall built. We're almost got enough stone. We should have enough stone. There we do. Get that built. Just to make sure. Okay. That is stone quarry tis. Okay. Oh, iron. We should have enough iron. We're not getting it delivered, though. I don't know. We got somebody making tools. Yes. Good. Iron's getting in there. Oh, good. I'll pause it for a minute. Get that belt as quickly as possible. Yeah, the food's low, I know. Yeah, food's always low. Food's low. Gone. Yeah. Excuse me. I'm sorry for coughing. At least you can't get anything from it. Slowly, catchy monkey. Wow. Now we're getting there. Being binged. Must have left Facebook on. Well, at least the health is up. Can I build? No, I can't build an apiary. Doing on this? Almost. Two more. No students yet. Okay, it's getting up there. Yeah. I'll build my graveyard next, I think. Of course, I could build this. And sorry if I'm not talking, I'm concentrating on what's going on around me here. we're getting there. I can only hope that nomads come flooding in, but I know they won't. Yes, yes, food's low. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Let's get this back to overview. I need more people. See if it does the usual thing, whereas I build a house and then I'll be, instead of being right amount of houses, I'll be one house up. Yeah. It's always going to be low for right now. One student. So let's get this built. Which leaves me I should have had a cross street in there. Hold on. Can I build a cross street up here? No. Okay. Sorry. I concentrate sometimes. I get an extra person, I gotta put it down here in this. I suppose I could build another fishing dock. Yeah. Do put it there at any rate. A lot of stone. Okay. Now, how am I doing on clothes? Let's build some clothes. How are we doing on firewood? Wow, food. Yeah. Oops. I didn't realize I was pausing at that. And you know, how much not really sure what food thing's about. Just setting things up. Okay. Good. Always like to get ahead. Now. Oh, isn't what I wanted to do at all. There we go. We're got starving people. I don't like it when we got starving people. Maybe I extended myself a little too much. Okay, hold on. This is the food gatherer, right? Yeah. I don't really know this is gonna get anywhere. I'm used to having things that I don't have in this. Really am. I would love to build this. Currently, I don't have the wherewithal. I'd love to see some nomads come in. No food. Just no food. Okay. See if this helps. Wow. Not sure what I'm building. Oh, okay, never mind. I'm not sure. I'm trying to keep the food stabilized, but it is just not working out that way. Well, we know. Yeah, food's low, food's low, food's low. Constantly. It's like I know the food is low. I'm working my ass off trying to get the food to not be low. So, you don't have to remind me. Oh. Oh my God. Well, firewood's low. Food's low. Okay. Oh, tools are... No. Tools are low, yeah. But now we got no laborers. And we're just trying to survive. My finger on my right hand is crippled, and it keeps clicking the right button. So if you wonder why I'm constantly stopping things with, you know, I start like roads and stuff, it's because that finger twitches and hits the right click button on the mouse. Well, this game is a struggle. It's okay, I like challenges, I like struggles. But this has been a monumental one. That circle there is the range of the market. So I can fill that with houses. And then, you know, as long as houses I build are within that circle, I don't need a new market. No food. No laborers, no builders, people doing their jobs, and that's about it. Trying to get the food up, but even putting all the gatherers in there, all the fishermen in there, and all the herders in there, I can't have hunters to get after these deer because, you know, the hunter range is so big, it would be down here. And this is liable to be a long struggle to build what I would consider to be a sustainable village. And the reserve of food is low. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is Mr. Inadequate, episode 4 of Tokville. We are still struggling to survive. Food is bouncing up and down like a wild man. And I will leave it here. Thank you very much for watching.